Hello everybody, welcome back to Sticky's Videos, where no war game of course remains unplayed. Here we are on what became a Field of Glory 2, Roman versus Roman. Is this like unique? Yeah, exactly the same forces. To honestly think about doing something a little bit spicy. Let's do an autofill unit, and we'll keep it as an autofill unit. It's brought a lot of auxiliary. Legionaries, cavalry. And there we go, next turn. Okay, next turn. If we push forward, this leaves this nice little rough ground, but he could have some stuff in the woods. No cataphracts. Let's use in the woods. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, that's a lot of Romans there. Okay, there we go. Let's start shooting here. Okay, next turn. Cavalry's going to form a problem on that left. Guess the battle will start on this right position first. Yep, there we are. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Next turn. Okay, next turn. We can retract the right easily enough. What happens here? Does he evade? He must evade. These are. Let's get ready to slip in between these lines. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, fucking hell, he passed all bloody cohesion checks there. It's on. we'll take that to the bank. I think we need to shift out of the way, or at least fire some arrows here. Let's try and mix these up a little bit. Well, we just cross them off like this. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Let's play silly buggers if you want to. Oh my god, I did not see that cavalry fall around there. We're in a big heap of trouble, folks. So is he in a little while, so we'll keep with that. We'll just ignore it. No, we're not going to charge. We're just going to let them sit pretty next turn. Oh, that cavalry. Mr. York. I've lost the game here now. I've done that bad move. It's going to be bloody. Why didn't I see that? Oh, that's game. Mr. York. I'm sure I didn't see that much cavalry at the start of the game, or at least they all stuck in combat. How did I match these off so badly? Oh, this is game, suddenly, I think. Wow, the dice gods. Curse me so. Yeah, this is game, I think. Oh no. They weren't paid enough gold. Next turn. Next turn. I think this is game in like a turn. go. This is game, I think. Straight into that Roman unit. Oh, I just find them really boring with these Romans. Great game, I really enjoyed that, but just no flavour of the list. Great opponent, really well, really fun, but like I said, no flavour in the list. And there we go, thanks a lot, Rat Prince, that was fun. End it. Oh no, we're still... we're going to end it there next turn. Turn, this is over. Just really good rolls for him. Bad tactics for me. All said and done, it's over. Oh, at least we finally break him there. But yeah, the cavalry's just going to decimate us here. I've done literally what he's done to me on this other game as well. Oh, we got a rally. We're in the game still. I don't want to be in the game. Next turn. That's all I can do. Next turn. Oh, this has got to be it. There's the break. Chance not too dissimilar scores from what I got from his game in mine. I think he's probably up 5% on what we did last time. And there we go. Thanks to Rat Prince. Had a great game. That was harsh. The right, that cavalry on the left, tipped the balance. Click like, subscribe button, and bye-bye.